just don't know what to do. I like her so much, but every time I try to talk to her, I just get so tongue-tied. I mean, it kills me, you know? I don't know what to do.
You really don't have to talk to her. It's the 21st century. You can just text.
Well, I'm thumb-tied.
Let me do it.
He just texted me.
What does it say?
Hey, do you want to go to the dance with me?
Tell him that you've been waiting forever and it's the best moment of your life. And if you didn't say yes, that you couldn't live. That this is the biggest, best moment. It's going to be the best dance ever.
I think I'll just say yes.
Let's just hope she replied.
No way. What'd she say?
She said yes.
Yes!
Nice. Dude, now what do I do? Little bro, you're gonna have to text me and tell me what to say during the dance, because I can't do this by myself. Got it?
No problem. I got your back.
Nice.
I can't go into that dance.
He had the courage to ask you out.
But I can't go in there.
Just be yourself. If you have any trouble, just text me. You'll be fine.
Okay.
You always fold just before you found out. Drink up, it's last call, last resort, but only the first mistake.
Jessica, you look really beautiful tonight.
Thank you. I think I'm gonna go to the ladies' room.
Alright, I'll wait. Here, for you.
Hey, I got you some punch and this delicious cookie.
Jessica, wait. Jessica, wait. Look, I don't really like her. She made me eat that cookie.
Well, this whole dance thing's making me really uncomfortable.
Me too. Listen, do you wanna just go to the movies?
Yeah. Can I bring my sister along?
Yeah, that's fine. I have a little brother who could use a night out on the town also. Stop believing.